mouth. That's my name, but these big shots know just what these kids bout. I said shit that I meant shit. Coroner,
we have all objective.
I treat hoes just like hoes that throw bones, go fetch shit. I'm hip bone, that X shit. That going in if they next shit. That we gonna have a problem if I am not on they next shit. Cause I wreck shit. Can't pay me. I'm Eminem and I'm JV. I'm the renegade of this rap shit. Me and all my boys like 18. Fuck wrong with y'all. This is my one shot. I better see you get ghost. Because I will treat competition like hoes. Skip conversation and come if they don't. Boy, I'm from the CLEDLAME. And I will be rapping it until I die. And you either with me or riding against me. So let me know. Put the mouths up in the sky.
Next up.
I'm a real rock star. Nicky Six, I'm the Nas, and y'all just watch. Goddamn, y'all Nicky's big. Can the fame get any more corny? Can the fame get any more boring? Can any other lame job think I don't put out garbage and make it easy for me? Is it possible for anyone to ignore me? Is it possible for anyone to ignore me? So I'm gonna tell all the people that took my clothes, video songs, and put them out before me. And is it possible to die? Possibly deliver the innocent or somebody call the paramedics? Somebody call the fucking paramedics. Is it even possible with lack of academics to get the credit in the city and never spend a minute in the class? Fuck that, kiss my ass.